Good morning to those who will listen. It is March 18th, 2018, 11:56 a.m. And I was watching Secure Team, their thing on that weird voice message that Thai person received. And there was other messages that were in there, a bunch of numbers and stuff. But I noticed this Morse code message. And I went through everyone's comments on Secure Team 10's... on the video where the comments are, and I didn't see anybody mention anything about this Morse code message. So I decided I'm going to tackle it myself. So here's what the message says. If you do it, and you can do it yourself too, just look up Morse code. But it says, the message you received is well related to Stephen Hawking, 1ES, death mim, you are not ready to face them. And the message you received is well related to Stephen Hawking, and then there's a couldn't figure out the next part, and then finally it looks like it says 1ES. 1ES is Microsoft's new operating system. Hold on one second. The 1ES, Microsoft 1ES, is a Git virtual file system that they're rolling out to the masses. And it's supposed to make all these times so much faster, from 12 plus hours down to just minutes. So I'm not sure exactly what that is. And again, I asked people to see if they can help try to figure out with this whole thing. So the message you received is well related to Stephen Hawking 1ES, which is weird. And then it goes on to death mim, M-I-M. Well, mim doesn't make sense. So kind of figured out that maybe it stands for Roman numerals. And if you go to the MIM, Roman numerals, that would be 2001. So I punched that into Google and see what that would come up with. And it came up with 2001, A Space Odyssey. And then it, it has the HAL, which is the computer operating system, that is like the AI of the day. Back then, and if you think about it, that's the first time that I can ever think of AI being mentioned in movies, TV, whatever. I don't know, just some more strange stuff there. So, the message you received is well related to Stephen Hawking's 1ES death 2001. You are not ready to face them. So, the only thing I can come up with out of this is talking about artificial intelligence. We're not ready to face artificial intelligence. I'm not sure if that's what it means, but that's what I'm coming up with. And if anybody else can come up with something else, please comment in here, because this is very interesting, and I'm surprised that nobody checked this out and tried to translate it and try to find the meaning of this. It's really strange to me. I searched through all the comments, you know, there's a bunch of other numbers and maybe coordinates and stuff like that, but nobody went on this Morse code message, so I thought that was strange. So if anybody else can come up with anything on this Morse code message, I'll say it one more time. The message you received is well related to Stephen Hawking 1ES, death mim, or death 2001. You are not ready to face them. If anybody else can add to this discussion and the meaning of what this could possibly be, please comment in here. Thank you for watching. Thanks for subscribing. God bless.